Islamic burqas may not be banned in France. Authorities said on Tuesday that prohibiting full-body Islamic veils in public may be unconstitutional, contrary to the president's wishes. The Council of State says even a limited ban on the full-body veil would be difficult to enforce, except in cases of security or where knowing the age or sex of a person is vital. A parliamentary commission will continue to examine the issue.